Our people are known by their culture. Our people are known by their past. The past determines the future. From the present we could forecast. And that is why in Antigua we must rectify our history and remove all them false heroes retarding our destiny. So that is why we must now proclaim our own and drop off those false names and aliens imposed upon we. Let's reclaim our own history. English names like St. George and St. John, Falmouth, Willie Keys and Codrington, they don't reflect our background. Call them Shawshed Village or Swallow Tongue. Sons of the soil also brought fame, proudly reclaim our true heroes' names. Sons of the soil also brought fame, proudly reclaim our true heroes' names. True heritage of a people are manifest in their language. Yes, it helps them to be able to name their streets and village, their forts and all their buildings, their schools and institutes. Draws upon the strength of their siblings and upon their native roots. So that is why we must now delete Drake Hawkins and Nelson Street, Shirley Heights and Nelson's Dockyard. Our progress these days retard. Instead of using King George pasture, why not Andy Roberts, the fast bowler? All cricket fans should be fun on Vivi Richards' recreation ground. Sons of the soil also brought fame, proudly reclaim our true heroes' names. Sons of the soil also brought fame, proudly reclaim our true heroes' names. Children should know that John Hawkins, Horatio Nelson and Drake, there were thieves who committed sins, teeth in gold for England's sake. And to remind us of their misrule, we have Princess Margaret's school. England is heading for a downfall, and we still have Elizabeth Hall. So that is why Coleridge Airport should be named after their bird who fought Hamilton. Hospital, you see, should be named after Prince Ramsey. And it is time we name our streets Ernest Williams, Gwentown, and Dr. Heath. Her Majesty Prison, that's the west. Why not call that Bulgani place? Sons of the soil also brought fame, proudly reclaim our true heroes' names. Sons of the soil also brought fame, proudly reclaim our true heroes' names. We'll be right back. that big tamarind tree in Bethesda, where slaves plan to kill and plunder. The aristocrat and massa, they that fought after Tim Hector. And in the field of education, I can recall Miss Mary Piggott, Hubert, Henry, Gordon, and Kernan. We should make sure the names don't rot. English Harbor should be named Heron after George Weston, the historian. Our court houses should be named as well, Jerry Watts and Time Kendall. No more Scotts Road when I go shopping. Why not O'Reilly or Morris Martin? Cavalera, remove that white pirate and put the picture of King Obstinate. Sons of the soil also brought fame, proudly reclaim our true heroes' names. Sons of the soil also brought fame, proudly reclaim our true heroes' names. Morris Hope put his picture in a frame. Our carnival queens, I mean, we have some lovely days.
How do we claim our true hero's name?
Leo Gore, he's good at any game.
How do we claim our true hero's name?
Milton Samuel, on his grave, we should light a flame.